Well, soggy morning for runners. Still, thousands raced in Omaha's annual Corporate Cup Run.
The run attracts small families to huge corporations, and it has grown so much it now gets national recognition.
KATV News Watch 7's Jeremy Maskell has a story.
If you're going to get up early on a Sunday to run in the rain, you might as well run with a few thousand friends.
It's the only event that I know of here in Omaha where you get this kind of crowd.
Tucked into this massive crowd, the Macheski family ran Sunday.
We just liked running.
Like they have.
My whole life.
But still, the race was a first of sorts.
It's fun, and this is the first year where all three of them beat me in. It's a landmark year.
You could say it was a landmark year for Warren Distribution, too, with as many as 250 people running to represent the company.
It gives the employees something to work for, work towards.
Striving to get healthier and help others move forward. The Corporate Cup benefits the American Lung Association, to date, raising more than $2 million.
And this is actually one of the biggest races since the 1990s, according to organizers, about 12,000 people participating.
It's amazing. This community just gets and rallies behind the Corporate Cup every year.
Add up all that support, the scenery, and 10,000 other runners, and America's Best and Top 10 says you have the 10th best 10K in the country.
Yeah, it's really neat.
Not bad for a Sunday morning run. In Omaha, Jeremy Maskell, KETV, Newswatch 7.
The American Lung Association says this year's Corporate Cup Run is on pace to raise $400,000 to battle lung disease.